How's it going? Piper Wright, Public Occurrences. It's been suggested that Bunker Hill's policy of paying local raiders is short-sighted, leading to, at best, just better-armed raiders. Your thoughts?
No. We'll be fine. I mean, where do you think the raiders buy their guns from? If things get rough, all we gotta do is stop selling to them.
I see. Clearly you've thought this all the way through. Thank you for your time.
You're not with me.